until 4:15 p.m. for tutoring. The library now opens up at 8 a.m. on Wednesdays for tutoring. However, this Wednesday, November 6th, the library will be closed all day and there will be no tutoring on that Wednesday morning.
Ms. Barrett will be holding a personal statement workshop in her classroom, HL7, for students who need to work on their Common App or their UC Personal Insight questions on November 6th, 12th, 14th, and 18th.
If you want to be a leader for the equity and social justice at COHS and in our school district, check out the Student Equity Council. The Student Council is a new group forming on campus to help improve our school, community, and our school district. They will help make change on our campus and also meet up with groups from other high schools to help move our district ahead. They will also make presentations to the school board. There will be an informational meeting held at both lunches on Thursday the 7th and Tuesday the 12th in HP2.
Ms. Andaya will be taking students on an EF tour to Spain this summer. If you are interested, please see Ms. Andaya in room HM6 this Friday at 3:30 p.m. for more information. If you are a senior this year, you will still be eligible to go. Vamanos, Wolfpack.
Attention CSF students, if you want to go on the field trip to UC Berkeley on Friday, November 8th, the cost is $30 at the student store, and take your receipt to Mrs. Liu in the library for the field trip form. There are only 34 seats available, so pay and reserve your seats ASAP. Beginning today, seats will open for guests of CSF members. For more details, see Mrs. Liu in the library or check the band app.
Graduating seniors, are you planning to attend CRC next fall? Are you considering one of their many career technical programs? Or is CRC your college plan B? Start the application process tomorrow, November 7th, by attending one of the three workshops during first, second, and fifth periods. Don't forget to sign up in the Career Center for a pass.
Advanced Ed students, if you would like to take a college class at CRC while still attending CO, they will be having an application workshop on Friday, November 8th. A checklist will be prepared for the workshop. Has already been emailed to all sophomores, juniors, and seniors.
Now let's pass it on over to Austin and Luis for your In the News.
Hey there, Wolfpack. I'm Austin Scherer.
And I'm Luis Gallegos, and we're here with your In the News update.
On Monday night, a felon was arrested in Elk Grove after being pulled over for an expired registration and was found violating probation, possessing a gun and illegal drugs.
Investigators said 20-year-old Alexander Bentley from Elk Grove was behind the wheel when he was pulled over by the police and was found with a gun with ammunition, as well as methamphetamine and heroin.
California is suffering from wildfires, power outages, and now flooding too.
Seems like we have a dam problem in California. The Mojave Dam is under assessment due to a possibility of a breach, possibly endangering 16,000 residents downstream and property valued at $1.5 billion. If the dam falls, its waters could reach as far as Baker, more than 140 miles away.
In Florida Man news, Dakota Haber was arrested on Tuesday night for an aggravated assault charge after he admitted shooting at the wrong vehicle after he thought it was another driver trying to kill him.
Haber and another driver had gotten into road rage confrontation, and later he believed he was being followed by the other driver, which prompted him to pull out a handgun and fired 5 shots at the suspected vehicle from approximately 50 yards away.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Austin Scherer.
And I'm Luis Gallegos. Back to you, anchors.
Thanks, guys. Hey, Wolfpack, we have an upcoming play called Welga. Welga is about a Filipino-American high school teen who wants to be a famous musician, while he clashes with his mother's dream of earning a high school diploma. Let's check out this trailer to find more about it.
Did your cousin ever tell you about how I ended up being a teacher? But what is a done deal is that the 23rd is Miss V's final.
Who cares about a stupid history exam? This is the break we've been looking for.
Prove you're nothing like your brother, huh? Don't let me down.
Did you ever get that feeling where something is pulling you in another direction?
I got that heart at Bonifacio, beating like a bongo, wilding with Barcada, Lola used to call me.
Make sure to come out and watch this amazing play.
Do you have a cool talent you want to show off? Then sign up for Pack Savvy Talent Show. Signups are now open through this Friday, November 8th, during both lunches in front of the leadership room. Auditions begin November 12th, so make sure to sign up before then.
Speaking of athletes, to any freshmen, sophomores, or juniors, the boys basketball team are looking for managers to help out during games this season. There will be interview process and training will take place once becoming a manager. If interested, please stop by HG5 to speak with Mr. Billings or contact head managers Amy Santos and Naya Cornish.
Well, that's all we have for today, Wolfpack. I'm Irene Milanes.
And I'm Harrison Martin. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Happy National Saxophone Day, Wolfpack.